Mansi Ban died 26 September 1978 at age 91, born 3 December 1886. Carl Mann Georg was a Swedish physicist who was awarded the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1924 for his discoveries and investigations in X-ray spectroscopy. In 1914 he began his studies in the new science of X-ray spectroscopy, which had already established from X-ray spectra that there were two distinct shells of electrons within atoms, each giving rise to groups of spectral lines, labeled K and L. In 1916, Siegbahn discovered a third, or M, series. More were to be found later in heavier elements. Refining his X-ray equipment and technique, he was able to significantly increase the accuracy of his determinations of spectral lines. This allowed him to make corrections to Bragg's equation for X-ray diffraction to allow for the finer details of crystal diffraction. Siegbahn married Karin Hogbong in 1914. They had two children, Bo Siegbahn.